right, moms-to-be are flocking to a restaurant in Minnesota for this labor-inducing burger. It's sold at the suburban restaurant. At least two women say they went into labor within 7 hours of eating the sweet and spicy burger. So what's in it? It's an Angus beef patty topped with honey-cured bacon, American cheese, peach caramelized onions, spicy mustard, Cajun flavor on a pretzel bun.
You had me a pretzel bun, Cajun flavor, spicy mustard.
I would eat that normally.
I'm in.
The peach something. I'm like, I don't know what that
peach
is.
Caramelized onions?
Yeah.
I'm sure it's delicious.
I'm sure it's fine once you mix it in there with all the other stuff, right?
My wife was 8 days late and we ate some very spicy fried chicken and it didn't do anything.
Darn.
We had Mexican and the baby came the next day.
Oh,
so
there you go.
If the burger doesn't work for you.
National Taco Day.
There you go.